One of the questions that I get asked pretty regularly, being a health optimization assistant, from the clients that I work with, the busy entrepreneurs, busy business people, the ridiculously busy people in this world, is that, Ollie, how long do I actually need to work out? It's actually like saying, how long is a piece of string? In reality, or the answer is, it depends. Depends on three things: your goals, your schedule, and your preferences. Now, if your goal is to run a marathon or enter a CrossFit event or something like this, then you may need to work out for a little bit longer. But if you simply want to improve your health, increase your focus, your energy, your productivity, increase your income, then 10, 15 minutes will be totally fine. Totally fine to get some results. Could you get better results if you worked out longer? Yes, potentially. But would you do the sessions and be overwhelmed? You're not really going to do the sessions, and you are going to be a bit overwhelmed if you haven't got that time in your schedule, as we said. And that goes with scheduling things in. Now, what happens with your goals is that you can really boost your energy. You can really boost your focus with minimum effort. Minimum effort, provided you schedule things into your rota and get it done. And that goes with scheduling three sessions rather than five, because you want to build success stackers. Get those three sessions, add a fourth. Get those four sessions, add a fifth. And build up from there. Build up on wins. Not saying you're going to do five sessions and only get three because your schedule is so, so busy. And the last thing here, are your preferences. People say you need to go to the gym to get healthy. Not really. You can simply get a band or do some bodyweight workouts. If you don't like going to the gym, then why even bother going there? You can do some very good workouts at home. Now, would a gym be more effective, more efficient for you to get results by going there? Yeah, probably. You might get the results a bit quicker, but you might actually do the workouts if you have to do them at home when you haven't got to travel 30 minutes to the gym, 30 minutes back, and take an hour out of your day five times a week. 5 hours. Half of your work day throughout the week, traveling to and from the gym. You could also do classes. Go to an MMA class, a martial arts class, a boxing class, go to an exercise class or a boot camp or something like that. There are so many different forms of exercise that you can do. Find what you like, what your preferences are. Find the thing that you're going to actually enjoy doing, because there will be some for doing. If you hate someone, then hitting a bag pretending that's them is going to really, really help. God, it's going to help a lot, actually. I've done it before, trust me. Now, make sure you do that. Look what your goals are. Speak to someone with your goals. See what you actually want to do and why you want to do them. Get your goals, find the method that's going to work for you, that fits your preferences, and most of all, fits your schedule. Because you, being such a busy individual, you're going to make sure you don't waste any time, but you make sure you get results quickly. If you need the extra accountability that has got people losing 40 pounds in 6 months, 20 pounds in a month, 14 pounds in 14 days, the busiest people around the world that are traveling, that are running their own businesses, you need that accountability? Give me a shout. Drop me a DM and we can see if you're a fit to sign up for my health optimization assistance work. I look forward to speaking to you.